New information tonight that the U.S. has stopped shipping certain weapons to Israel in the war with Hamas. This as efforts continue toward a ceasefire. NBC's Alice Barr has the latest.
A new boiling point in U.S.-Israeli tensions as senior administration officials confirm the U.S. halted a large shipment of offensive weapons to Israel, including 2,000-pound bombs, out of concern they could have been used in the southern Gaza city of Rafah, where more than a million civilians are sheltering.
This is not coming out of nowhere at all. I think we've all known that the potential for a Rafah military operation was a potential breaking point in terms of the provision of certain types of military assistance. The administration has been very transparent about that.
It comes as President Biden is pushing Israel and Hamas to bridge the gap over a ceasefire deal in time to head off a large-scale invasion of Rafah. Israeli troops already moved in at the Rafah border crossing with Egypt, closing that critical lifeline for humanitarian aid and launching airstrikes. This man saying they said this was a safe area. There is no safe place in Gaza. Israel calls Rafah the last Hamas stronghold, vowing to press ahead even as it negotiates to free hostages amid mounting pressure from Israelis, including one now released hostage, frustrated at the army's slow response during the October 7th Hamas attack.
We were abandoned by our own government, and so that government has the obligation to her citizens.
In Washington, Alice Barr, NBC News.